Good afternoon, everyone. This is Emma. Today's video is Black History Month. It is a collaboration. It's open invite and freestyle. It is hosted by the Grace Life DIY Home Decor, Buckeye Girls Decor and Lifestyle, DIY Design with CCW, At Home with Lisa, Decorating with Jesseline, Maryland's Cozy Lifestyle, Diva Decorating, and there's one more, Divine Inspiration, and myself, Design with Emma. So come along and let me show you what I have for Black History Month. As you know, the colors are red, yellow, and green. I will be leaving all of the ladies' information in my description box, so make sure you go over and check out their channels. And what I have done here, as I said, the colors are red, yellow, and green. I have taken my vase here and I've placed the red, yellow, and green flowers inside on the table. I have just laid out some yellow flowers. In my chair here, I have thrown a red throw. And on this love seat, I have placed a yellow throw. Over here, on the two candle holders, I have placed yellow, red, and green flowers with the green bow. So I didn't have a lot of that color. So what I did, I went in and actually used the flowers, the pillows, and the throw to give me the look that I needed for Black History Month. And as you can see, this jar is the same. I have placed red petals, a yellow flower, and a green flower. Now on the sofa, I have placed the red pillow. I want to thank the design family for coming along with me today on this Black History celebration. And if you're not a part of the design family, I ask that you hit that like, subscribe, comment, and come along and be a part of our family. We would love to have you. As I said before, I will be leaving all of the ladies' information in my description box. So make sure you go over and check out their channels. This is Emma. I will be seeing you in my next video.